taking video down here, but we're gonna do it again. A lot more water this go around. They call this the hangover. The creek runs, it curves right underneath this killer rock ledge. This machine continues to impress me every time I take it out. There are, you know, it has its limitations, just like any machine does, right? But to come up this, I mean, I don't know if you can, this doesn't gonna tell you how big this is, but let me go around just to give you an idea. I don't know if you can tell on the video how, but this is another waist high, so at least a 3 foot ledge. A little angled right here, not much, and then that's straight up. That's a big ledge, right? And that machine did it like it was nothing. Super impressed all day with this machine. This park, I absolutely love it. It is so peaceful out here. You could just come down to the creek and it just goes both ways, right? I mean, either one, there's creeks everywhere in here and the bottom of all the hollers. Now, can you get turned around in here? Absolutely, without a doubt, because right now I've never seen this ledge. I don't remember how we came down the last time to get down here, but it wasn't this way, so we're gonna have to figure that out. I'm gonna keep going that way and should be able to get out of here, but I'm gonna start working my way out. I'm gonna call this the end of it. I appreciate you guys watching. I really do. If you haven't subscribed, please do so. Hit the notification bell and please give me a thumbs up. And if you got any comments, put them in the comments below. Let's talk about it. You want to know anything else about this park? That CF Moto Z-Force HO Sport? Let's talk about it. And until next time, I'm out.